Do you read me? The others have already started investigating. You've been assigned to ask around the skywalk over the central intersection. Follow your map there.
Iris startup. Information display. Iris, shut down.
Ah, hello, fellow officer. I am with the Harmony Square Precinct, and my name is... Oh, it doesn't matter. There's no time for such formalities. I am tailing a man who, I assure you, is engaged in heinous anti-union activity even as we speak. I followed him here, but I seem to have lost sight of him. You will? Oh, what luck. Together, we'll find him in no time. The man I am following is wearing an orange jacket. And a black hat. I'm sure of it. He was on foot. And what's more, I saw him fall and hurt his leg. He cannot have gone far. I'll continue looking over there, if you'll be so kind as to search this area for a man with that description.
Can I help you, officer? All right, okay then. Well, have a good day, officer.
Officer, nothing to worry about here. Now, I'm afraid I'm a bit engaged at the moment, so... Wanted? I'm not a criminal, I swear! It was just an impulse. Just a one-time thing. No, oh, that's it. I'm ruined. Wait, anti-union activity? You mean terrorism? I think you might be overselling it there a bit, don't you, officer? I mean, I didn't think having an affair or three was illegal, to be honest. You might have the wrong man.
We've got an emergency on our hands. We just received an anonymous tip saying there's a bomb hidden somewhere in Harmony Square. They didn't say where the bomb was, just that it's armed and ready to explode. You've got to find it before that happens. We've worked out the general area where the bomb's most likely to be. I'll send it to your map, so get hunting. You found it! Is that really what bombs look like? It looks like a kid made it. Anyway, we need you to defuse the bomb. I'm handing you over to our explosives expert, Ted.
First off, relax. If it goes boom, I'm the guy you want to talk to. Now, let's see what we're working with. Yeah, I'd say that's more than enough to bring down the nearest three, maybe four buildings. And what's this? An antenna? Let me check something. Take a look around with your iris, would you? Tricky in a while. This should be interesting. Those signals getting beamed into the bomb itself, they work like a password to defuse it. Disrupt those signals in the correct order, the timer stops, and you save the day. But get the order wrong, and, well, kaboom. We're running low on time. I guess we better get started. Now listen closely. I'll tell you the order to cut off the signals. It's up to you and the Legion to do the cutting. Deep breath. It's go time. First, I need you to cut off the signal coming from the red apparatus.
Information display. Iris, shut down.
See? That wasn't so hard. Right?
Iris, start up.
Next is green.
Iris, shut down.
Just blue left. Get
Iris,
cutting.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down. Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
No, no, no!
Wait, I don't see any signs of explosion around the bomb's location.
Oh, come on, it was just a prank? Oh, what a a waste of time. I mean, you know, it's good that there wasn't any actual danger, of course.
Nice work. The bomb squad are on their way to clear the area, just in case. You're all done. All right, get back to your investigation.
I'm doing is waiting for a friend. Got that? All right, fine. You got me. Not like I can run anymore anyway.
Your number is up. Come along quietly, or else I shall...
Yeah, I know. I told your friend here already, you got me, all right? You know what, though? I'm glad you guys caught me. Lucky, even. The way things are heading, I'm a dead man out on my own. They don't take too kindly to failure.
They? Who are they? Who pulls your strings? Talk!
I've said too much already. So you gonna take me to jail or what?
Yes, but...
Look, you seem like a decent cop. Quit while you're ahead. Trust me. No way. I'm not saying one more word. For all I know, they're already on their way. You guys should watch your backs, too.
Well, that's one more ne'er-do-well off the streets. I could not have done it without you. You have my utmost gratitude. But now I can't stop wondering about this ominous they. What? Yes? I see. I understand. It would appear that the car taking our suspect back to the station has been attacked. Destroyed, rather. Utterly, from the sound of it. Could this be... they? It is settled, then. I must unravel this mystery. I fear I now go down a path you cannot follow, my friend. Go, with my thanks. Perhaps one day I can return the favor. Now, if you will excuse me, I have a they to expose.
Iris, startup. Information, display. Iris, shut down.
Ah!
Shut down. Shut down. Iris, startup. Information display. Iris, shut down.